hope you had a good weekend, and this is another episode of Simbas. And in this one, we will give birth to three more Sims, three more babies. This mother has already given birth to two. In the last episode, off camera, or I should say in the last session, off camera, I set up to give birth to three more. Two boys, one more girl. And she is already on the third trimester. And we were not updated on our childbirth mod. With our childbirth mod, it was not updated in the last session. But now it is. We will see how that one works. There's Libby over there. She's the dog. And then we have Phoebe and Brian here. They're the toddlers. They were the first two births that we gave. And this can get a little shaky, or if you want to call it that, it can get a little it can get hectic is what it is. Hectic. But we'll see if we can keep our composure here. We've got, we've also got dust. We got the dust to get rid of. We got the dog to handle. We got two kids thus far. We're gonna have three more. Takes care of that. It also goes to show you how time can just fly if you're busy in this game while you're pregnant. Sometimes it goes very slowly, particularly on the first pregnancy. But once you have that first pregnancy, it goes by fast, because, especially with a dog, because it adds responsibilities to what you have to deal with, especially with, number one, the dog, number two, multiple births at a time. She first gave birth to two kids. Now she's going to give birth to three more. Martha Sellers. And that really makes the time go by quickly. Dealing with two kids and a dog. Plus the dust, that's four responsibilities right there. So we'll see how that runs. But she is in her third trimester. The next high chairs that we might do, that we'll do after these kids become toddlers, we'll probably put them out here somewhere. Or that's the deck, actually. I don't know where we'll put them, but we'll put them somewhere. Check our calendar here. Looks like we're okay. And this session, no matter how far it goes, if it is kept, because I didn't keep the other one, but I think I might keep this one, it will be, if it is kept, it will be our 30th one on the page. That's the Simba's, my Simba's page. It'll be the 30th one. Why is that significant? Because anything after that will go on the next page. It will fill up page one. In fact, let me clean all this up. And here's the reason why. It can get a little hectic because we gotta get food to Brian. Not her. Let me just replenish his needs. I can cheat him out. That's another advantage to the MC Command Center. There's probably even some dust that we haven't found yet. I heard a dust running up here last session, but I couldn't find it. So I just let it go. Now we're okay for this session. We just gotta monitor Martha. Because the game doesn't tell you when the third trimester ends, because the third trimester ends when the birth is given, but it doesn't tell you when. It happens at any moment. Lakers and Clippers don't share the same arena anymore? Lakers had a game earlier today on ABC. And they played at the Staples Center where they usually do. This one here with the Lakers, pardon me, Clippers as the home team in Los Angeles is being played at the Crypto Center. I don't know when they built that, but I'm surprised they don't share that same arena anymore. Because Los Angeles is such a big city. It's meant for two teams. And it's not like the Mets and Yankees, with the Mets being in Flushing Meadows. I'll be there in June. And the Yankees being in the Bronx. But here's a better one. Also Los Angeles, the LA Chargers and LA Rams, once they moved out of St. Louis and San Diego respectively, they now share the same venue in the NFL. I'm surprised the NBA vacated that, because they used to use that for the Lakers and Clippers. Very strange decision. Made by the NBA and the city of Los Angeles. We will see when Martha gives birth. She's already given birth once to two. She's going to give birth to three more. She doesn't have to, but I want her to. I hope that happens this session. I think once she goes into labor, I'll get a notification, have baby at the hospital, have baby at home. Oh, let me scold this. Oh, this is a broken fridge, that's why. We could also set that up so that she's in labor right away, but I don't think we want to do that. I did that last time. Especially since there are three coming. You really don't want to do that when there's three coming and you have two others. That's a lot on your plate. Deuce. We're gonna continue to play this. Thank you. See, this is the real thing. One centimeter dilated. So what can we do? I need a ball. Thank you. We'll be right back with more on this in a moment. I have to hit it repeatedly. Three. Thank you.
is.
Concentration. I guess they're not there yet. Once these babies are born, no, that I didn't do that. Once these babies are born, we're in this session. Put it together. Actually, I think we might put it together tomorrow. Six centimeters, we're more than halfway there. We are 6 centimeters dilated out of 10. 8. So this might be the last walk we have to take before we can deliver. Also, wait this one out. I think Jane Capresco already delivered. Brian did. Already aged up. Brian did. This might be it. Thank you. No, it was Ali Akinwala. As soon as we take these kids home, we're going to close it right there. Let's head home with these kids. What? Thank you. did not go right. Change his name. Thank you.
Why?
Wish we didn't have to do this part of it, but we do, because the module screwed up. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.